what I paint matters. Personal encounters and personal experiences, the current state of things is really what drives my practice. Black women are treated as the doormats to the doormats. Like, we are the last on the list. And the last few years have proven nothing else but. Every negative connotation Black women have, loud, arrogant, too colorful, too much, that's how I depict us in my pieces. So process is ever evolving, it's ever changing. Today, it's about family. Not just family that you're related to by blood, but former teachers, to their children, to my community, to my mentees. Even my walls where I just have one woman, she should always feel like family.